He comes home, and I hear his voice. And last second, he opens the door and just catches us. All I remember doing was slamming open her window, because they have that back, they have, you know how some houses have that back porch thing, like just over the backyard. I jump onto that shit, I'm running, and all I know is my feet are cut up and everything, and I'm just screaming in pain, because I'm like, oh, my house is literally 3 miles away from theirs. And I remember I'm just having to walk, try to get home naked.
Nah, oh, bro, plan B pill. It works wonders, but that shit's expensive, dude! Wrap it up, kids. Condoms are way cheaper than the plan B pill, alright? You heard it from yours truly. You know, you initiate the little razzle, you know, you find
your lassie. What's up, assholes? I don't even know why I'm here. Don't know why I'm alive. Should be studying or something, but instead I'm getting drunk. You already know who it is, I guess. Or else you wouldn't be here. It's that big, sexy Nibba. Ooh. I go by Hordone. Actually, I don't. I go by Mitchell. But, you know. Talk to me how you will. Huh. That's a nice note. Okay. Shipping out, boys. Let's make this party worth it. I'm gonna check something. I'll be right back. Outlast. That's what the game's called. I was playing this game last night. And it's called Outlast. And it's pretty fucking cool. But, you know. And might not be worth it. Okay, let's get some music going, get some tunes pumping up and down, I'll eat some of this chicken. And we're partying. I know no one's here now, but I'll post this over later on. Just have it solid. Oh yeah. Got that solid soup going. Salt and pepper. So, I go again, man. Okay, so I have no clue what I'm doing with my life. So I'm spending my afternoon eating food I shouldn't eat, drinking things I shouldn't drink, playing games I probably shouldn't be playing, listening to music I probably shouldn't be listening to. So. Doing all this while I should be doing something productive. I mean, this is the ultimate wombo combo. I don't care who you are. Shit's great. Something about doing something you're not supposed to makes it all that much better. No, I'm not gonna lie to you. I already started out drinking some triple sec just to get the shot of tequila I took down. So. I'll just live my best life, I guess. Don't worry, I won't even lie to you guys. Chances are, it's turning the same therapy session I had last night, but with more guns and shooting. So, I don't know, I'll do something along the lines of every time I die, or, I don't know, every other time, because I don't want to, you know, actually die from alcohol poisoning. Look.
drink Pepsi right now, because I don't want to wash this stuff down with something that's going to kill me. Wash something that's going to kill me down with something that's going to kill me. Sounds healthy, right?
Okay, I'm gonna take a second and send this link to this bitch I know who had a fat ass. No, I'm kidding. She's really actually one of my best friends. Cause I didn't notice it until like probably this week, but this dude loves all the same shit I do. And if she didn't already have a man, I'd be all over that. You know, Jaden, you're nice and all, but we gonna leave it be. You like him? That's cool, man. But I'm still gonna be your best fucking friend. And if you two ain't gonna work out, then I'm moving in. That's just how it works, dude. I ain't gonna lie, man. I like you. But, you know, I'm not gonna be some pussy shit, get you and your boy to make a breakup. Ooh. You know, I tell it's affected me. You know, it's the best part about getting drunk 7 different days in a row. Every time you do it, it gets easier and easier. A share button. If I can figure out where to text it from. Do, 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 do. Oh shit, I'll send this to my boy Dominic. Oh, I mean, not Dominic. Yeah, Dominic, whatever his name is in chat. I'm too lazy to look it up. Bro. Oh, fuck this. We're gonna get some ACDC coming up here in a second. Let's get to eating. Let's get to dying. That's some bullshit. Rock out, we'll fuck around. Oh, it's night time. Fuck it, we're fucking around now. Hey, get this shit poppin', B. I don't even know where I wanna be. Yeah, fuck Solomon, let's do Lester. Get this gang life going. Oh shit. Let me see if I still got my souped out car in my garage. If so, then we're fucking driving that. You guys really ought to see my fucking souped out car. It's actually great. Jesus. As I said earlier, drinking cheap. Oh, well, not cheap. Actually, it's quite expensive. Freaking expensive liquor. Eating cheap Chinese food. Driving fast cars, dying, living life. So we'll see, man. We'll see. Let's go. Let's get this bread. Oh fuck. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm bad at driving. I see some bad drivers, but you. Holy shit. Okay, that was not my fault. You saw that, right? You guys will stand up for me in court. Cool. Hey, just because it's a red light don't mean you get to go. Oh, shit. Okay, I may be really bad at driving in this game. Which is weird, because in real life, I'm actually pretty cool at driving. But, you know, being drunk don't help, I suppose. Oh, I know why I can't get to my garage. I'm not heading there. I'm retarded. Christ. Fuck. I'm great at this. We'll get it going though. We'll get this shit popping, B. Nothing better than. Why is the car drifting at 5 miles per hour? Oh my Christ. watch it not want to drift when I want it to. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Too much. We got this. We got this. We got this. Oh, anyone who goes to my school, I won't say what it is because, you know, that whole gang life. Don't need no one shout out. But, well, actually, a few people where I live need a shout out. But I'll talk about it. you guys know principal, we'll just say, Miss S. We'll just go with that shit. She's a cunt, say the least. Let's see, reason number, yes. Fuck, where's my expensive car? I swear to God, if it's in the impound, I'm gonna be so pissed. It's probably in the impound. If it's not in the impound, then I don't know where it is. Jesus. But she's a fucking cunt. I mean, this dude, well, I say this dude, like, one of my friends, like, fake took my speaker, and I freaked out, and I went, what the fuck, bitch, to him. And, yeah, she kind of overheard that, and now I got lunch detention, so, you know, fuck her. Oh, shit. There we go. We legit about to go get my car first, because this car is actually great. You'll see it in a second. I as you can tell, I ain't got no money on me. Like, I'm down sub 100 grand. But, you know, you live, you let learn. You live, you let live, I mean. Oh, shit. God, I just hate that other car, though. That other car sucks so bad. And I hate that it's the one car that'll, like, stick with you. That's what I like about playing online in this game. Because all the cars you buy, you just keep. Like, it doesn't matter if they get blown up, lost, destroyed, you die, and you spawn far away from them or something. You're still going to get your fucking car back that you just spent $100,000 building to perfection. Whereas in single player, you spend almost $200,000 building your perfect fucking car. What the hell was that? What did I run into? It's like a fucking wall. God, you spent $200,000 building your perfect fucking dream car, and then all of a sudden, oh yeah, you fucking got shot by the cops, and you weren't close enough to the car when it happened, so it's not technically, you know, impounded. I hate this guy. Get out of my way. I'm really not trying to fire bullets because I'm trying to go to the impound. But well, trust me, we'll shoot up people soon enough. We'll shoot up people. Fuck! No, screw this, first person. I do better in first person. I love that they got this, West Coast Classics radio station in this game. It's just so much better than anything else, man. It's probably the best thing they could have put in this game besides the fucking trucking radio for whenever I steal a big rig. Cause, you know, that shit's like golden to me. You saw that drift into here too? Magic. Blessed, you see. Come on, baby. Is it really not here? I know it's not that car. Please be this one. Please be this one. No, it's not this one. Oh, I'm so pissed. I am so pissed. You have no clue. I'm gonna eat some more Chinese food. You have no clue how pissed I am right now. God. It's like, it's even funny. I spent so much money on that damn car. I suited it out. I even went to Benny's all the way up here in the north. Ah, she fucking left. Whatever. I even went to Benny's all the way in the north. Got that shit suited up. All this other shit. Just have it top of its game and all this. It ain't even there. Type of bullshit. Okay, we got this. I haven't died yet, so I don't have to start drinking. Well, I say start. I've already started drinking, but I'm not gonna drink more. You know. Come on, my fat friend Lester. Let's get this party rocking. Do your balls hang low? Do they jiggle with the flow? Do they hang low?
And you find what's going on? Oh, just enjoying a little labor dispute. See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet.
So you stop making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Rad.
Yeah, what else?
Damn.
So anyway, the Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here.
Living my best life.
Steve, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Cut this shit
our
off
entire
in the
lives
background.
Together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Living life.
Oh, well, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together...
Let me turn on subtitles, because... I barely play games without subtitles. I know no one's even watching at the moment, but, you know, future self. Future self. Let's get it. Let's go. Wait, where's subtitles? Display, probably. Radar, simple. Just like me. Simple as hell. Subtitles, let's go.
Whether we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods.
It's almost like you're a psychopath.
A liar.
You are.
Some kind of a killer and a thief.
So?
So.
You are all of those things.
And I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what?
Covering up evidence. What I do
best. System, wipe it all clean?
No, no, no. That will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
I remember this mission. That's just fun.
You'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I'll make sure all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! This is the last thing we do. And we're done. Period.
Of course.
Lester, let's go. For today.
Good.
Well, it's not just triple sick. Because that'd be nasty. It's a combination of fruit punch, triple sec, tequila, some Caribbean rum I found. You know, stuff around the house. It's basically get you fucked up, but it tastes fucked up. Type deal.
Take us to the FIB building, parking lot entrance.
I don't feel like it, Lester. You're being kind of an asshole. Let me eat some of this Chinese.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right.
Oh, shit, I remember.
And how's that going to get us in?
Yeah. Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
This is
I'm
Lester's
in the temp
car.
Company's database
I'm,
right
I'm,
now.
I'm just
Found
mad
a guy
how
about
fast
to clock
this shit
off.
Is.
The file here.
No, this is my car. I'm just that retarded.
Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. We'll follow him, see what we think.
Sounds good.
I think Pervy Molina might be an actual Pervy Molina. Come on, guy, let's chill.
Here we are. Let's wait for him.
Let's eat some Chinese food. Get going. Oh!
Here we
shit,
go.
Shit, shit, shit! Never mind.
Not our guy.
Oh, never mind. Man,
so what do you think about
emotions.
This whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah. I mean, it's not the worst thing that could have happened.
Something's coming.
Let's go.
Nope.
Nope.
Asshole. So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Exposition, exposition. I don't like these camera flares.
what's this?
Ooh,
that's not
ooh.
It. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
Well, Lester, I'll tell you this. If you start touching kids, I don't want anything to do with it.
There she is.
Okay.
You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
Yeah, yeah. I'm as conspicuous as they come. Okay, Lester. You have nothing to worry about. God, last time I got caught being
what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
Shit,
it's whatever
shit.
You want it to be.
Okay.
Okay.
They said car links, but this is more suspicious than anything. Come on, traffic. Come on, I know LA traffic.
Hey, you mind?
Bad,
put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay
Oof.
With you.
Oof.
God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're going to need more than a janitor's license plate number. And let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it.
I don't
I mean,
like his attitude,
a few
but...
missing expletives in yeah. terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
Wow, racial abuse is what keeps it fun. You know, don't you think?
I just spoke with Agent Haynes.
Oh, shit.
We've
okay.
got the budget to pull this off.
Go.
Good.
Yeah, yeah. Come on, Mr. Postman. It's too quiet.
Come on. Yeah. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation. And maybe his overalls and
go.
An ID.
And if
shit,
he don't cooperate,
links.
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate.
Hey, how's it going? Hola! Yo, what's good? Oh shit.
Drive like a sane person for once, please!
Yeah, it's not
no,
my
it.
Fault. Tree looking in dough, singing on a chin and juice. I'm on my money on my mind. And down the street, sipping and dough, sipping on gin and juice. Lay back. Money on my mind.
He's pulling up. Park down the block.
Yeah, get out of my way, fatty. Yeah, let's go. Beat his ass.
Cypress Flat? I don't live in no fucking Cypress Flat, man. What the hell?
Okay. I don't see what I did wrong here. He was spooked. I'm outside his house and I walked up. I could have just been trying to sell him
over.
Something.
Stop down the road a ways.
God, fucking dick. Whatever. We got this. Let's see. Heavy. That's a bitch gun. Not enough. There we go. Let's do this first person.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Well, only when she needs something. Jesus.
Hey, that's just how bitches be. You should know this by now. Don't worry, you're getting trailed by a very handsome young man. Who, for legal reasons, is over the age of 18. And for non-legal reasons, I am over the age of 18. Because it's still legal reasons. This one's silenced, right? Yeah, it's silenced. Okay, he won't notice. Yep, nope, just checking out this garbage can and yeah, why don't you learn to lock your door once in a while? Hey, what's good? What? Oh my god. If that's not some bull. What? I'm supposed to enter his apartment He's silently without Park spooking him? Yeah, welcome to LA. Everyone's an asshole. Come on. Fuck you. Fuck him. Fuck everyone else.
That cable connection coming along?
Fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something.
Jesus. Damn, she looking double thick. Double thick. Yeah. Come on. Creepy Scrooge McDuck style, let's go. Crouch and everything. Mm-hmm. You got this.
You got another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. Take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey, I probably don't need to say this, but you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Hard-working people going for not hard money. Do I have the suit on? No, just as a little gym bag type deal. Let's go. I really want to shoot this gun. I love this gun. 1911. Heavy, 9mm, flashlight attached. Perfect for mowing down mid-range targets.
Successful? Oh yeah. Take me back to the factory.
You're more ugly every time I look at you. Hope you know that.
You'll kill me before my jeans do. That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
Oh.
What information?
The office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is L.S. Bay, so I thought Frank could tail him and take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated.
Shit.
You sure you need these plans?
We do. If I'm going to find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, you've just taken the wrong contracts.
He's right, though. Entrepreneurial shit, man. You're always the one at fault until the customer gets wrong.
He's already here.
Franklin? I love this dude. His car could use some upgrades, though. I ain't gonna lie. You know, get a good paint job on there. You know, maybe modify that suspension a little. Bang, bang, motherfucker. What's hey, up, nigga?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes.
It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor. It's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. Well, fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model.
Period. Yeah, whatever, dawg.
I see myself as Michael.
The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yeah, thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
Shit.
I need the architectural plans.
Hell yeah.
Not online anyway, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Frank, you go tail him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
Alert, if you save your game now, you're fresh meat. That means it's No Nut November and you still have thought before you nutted. Mission pass. Let's see. He missed a spot. I don't understand. Eagle eye. Yeah, cool. Cleaned out. Let's kill some fucking cops, man. Wrong gun. If you ain't packing heat, get out of the kitchen. Let's get it going. Yeah, I don't need shit. Let's go. See how many bullets it takes to mow down some cops. Fuck yeah, I love that type of truck. Nope. Okay, get back in the car. Yep, yep. Just get out of your car. Get out of it. Get out now. Piece of fucking shit. Let's go. I ain't got time for this. No, I. You know what? I ain't got time. You know what? Rock. You know what? I'm going with this. Country radio. Not country music, but country radio. Well, it's country. But, you know, rock and roll better. Let's get it. Let's get this bread. Oh, cops left side of me. It'll pop up a few rounds. Get out of my way. You ain't. You think your car's slick? It ain't slicker than a piece of Snickers. Cool. Hey, what's up? Making my way downtown, going fast, drinking ass. I'm a hoe now. I really don't. Get out of my way. It's pop.
Come on then.
Get out of the road. Oh, 9/11. Sorry, I had to talk. Come on, Mr. Cop. It's getting boring.
Sorry.
Bye, Mr. Really. Police Cop Man. Hey, more police cop man. God, I'm such a bad guy. Okay. First person mode. Mow them off.
We
got this. Let's go. Headshot. Cops. Shit. Come here, Mr. Cop. Where'd he go? I wanted to play. I wanted to play find the hand grenade. Bet I'd win. Oh. Oh. I was pressing a bit, so I don't see how that should have happened. Oh, there's a police. Oh, yay. Let's go this way. Oh, there's nowhere to go this way. Cool. Skirt, skirt. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that looks dangerous.
Ain't the American Dream Brand!
The Bort Clan. We got this. Hey, bullets never hurt anyone. Shit. Get up. We got this. Let's get this bread. Let's get this bread. Where the fuck you be at? What, you really trying to take pop shots right now? Cause I take better ones, huh? Go. No, I really ain't finna put up with this. Don't fire the shot unless you can take the heat. Yeah, what's up?
Hey, you want me? Kill me.
Oh, they took that seriously. Okay. No, I'm dead. Jesus. Here I am. Cody can't make it tonight. Ooh. Oh, know what time it is? It's bad life choices time. Let's get it going. Let's get this bread, y'all.
I triple sec.
Makes it okay. It's too watered down now with triple sec. Like, I'm not getting as much per thing, you know? Bruh. I'm just taking a second to chill, man. Karen took the kids. This song's great, man. I did this last time, but it's worth it, man. It is worth it. Shotgun Willie. Go check this dude out, too. He don't get enough love. Let's see. Come on, folks. Sing along. Has took the kids. I cannot live like this. Karen, take me back. I don't know what I did. Forgot to pay all the child support. The police are coming, they knock on my door. Cause I show no remorse. Fuck that bitch Karen, I'll take her to court. He's out staring, I'm getting a bell. These alcoholic parents that I ring a bell. I didn't hear, the bitch must have fell. Police don't believe me, I'm going to jail. Wife, I took the kids. I cannot live like this. Take me back. I don't know what I did. Now I'm feeling pissed. I did not take kids to the soccer practice. It rings, put ice on my wrist. Now he's dead, and she will be missed. Her doctor's the class, she was talking to the teacher. She blocked my number, I can't even reach her. I went to the soccer game so I could see her. She wasn't there, so I sat in the bleachers. I might be gay, I hate this chick. I'm lying, that's the Jameson. If I never had them kids, I could've fucked a famous bitch. Now my bitch just ain't no fun. Thought she was my number one in my life, and now it's done. Had to do it all because my wife, I took the kids. Oh, shit. I can't live like this. Karen, take me back. I don't know what I did.
Do I have any
High explosive. Okay, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Ooh.
For every this is my perfect family thing.
Heat.
There's the our dogs are our family thing. And the cat mom thing.
Shit, I hate ads. But...
And then nowhere does this actually say have.
Let's think about this real quick. I turned it off. No. Okay, cops are coming in this game. Shit, they actually firing though. They actually firing bullets. I can't work without my rap though. Oh, fuck you.
Bitch, I'm dead fresh. I might pull up in a casket. You be looking
fresh like a fucking fruit basket.
Spit a couple raps, I get a check and Johnny Cash. Should I smash it? I let your mama rob my sunglasses. Don't think nobody gonna fuck with me like that.
Fuck you.
Yeah,
come on. Come on. Come up these stairs. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Learn basic squad movements and then try to kill me, huh? You ain't with the shits. Some reason shotguns aren't effective at like 5 feet. Oh hell no. Dad. Fuck you. Yeah, trying to pull that shit again, huh? Oh, fuck that. Come on. Thought I was fighting real guys here. Turns out I'm fighting pussies. Come on. Thought you could do better than this. Sweet like a fucking fruit basket.
Feel like I'm Houdini when your sister let me smash it. I dive up in the cootie handcuff for 10 minutes blindfolded, then escape that magic.
Come on, where's the rest of you fucking cops? Come on, bodies keep stacking, but I don't see you guys haggling. Come on, bitch. Thought I was fighting real men. Oh, what just happened? I went from max to facts, man. Ooh. From straight up to straight down. High as hell to down. What's up, Frank?
It's Frank.
Fuck it up.
Alright.
So, just like that, I get called into a new mission? Okay. I was gonna go play the forest, but... guess not. Let's see if my boy's online. Let's see who's up. Let's get this bread. Let's see. Really? No one? Is the Wi-Fi off? You doing bad on Wi-Fi? I'm on air, so we'll see. Oh, is it really this mission?
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Yeah. Sorry, man.
Architect on site.
Ooh, nice car. Did you get it, Lotto? Mm-hmm. Might just have to handle that myself. So, does it just want me to pop the... get this over with, or... because I can, man. Won't take me much. See, this one has a suppressor, that one don't.
Anything we need to be worried about? The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
No, those scope. Idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side. You're kidding me. The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract.
What retards.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Going up.
Oh, look, it's the great Ortiz.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, this dude's cocky. I am fully willing to gun him down right now. Can I? It says get him to give
hey,
it up.
Hey! Stop! Man, running from me is a bad idea!
Let's... No. You don't have to re-pick it up? No, okay, I'm cool. No, you get back here! Oh, no, you don't get away that easy. You don't get away that easy. You don't get away from Ashton that easy. Mm-mm, boy. Mm-mm, coming for that. I'm coming for you. Where you at? Should've popped the cap and give me your car. I'm stealing that boy's car if it's there. Got that nice dude. Okay. Shit. Ain't gonna stop me from stealing his car. This shit really fit in the go though. This car actually popping. There should be a way out right around here somewhere, I think. Yeah, right down there. Why are you so scared? You've never seen a car before? Peace and love and war and birthing. Peace and war and love and birthing. Peace and war and love and birthing. Something psychotic. Whoa. Come and sing it with me. Sing. The words relate to the key. Key. It's a pattern. It's a pattern. Just repeat after me. Oh, I thought I could go in there. Shit, shit, shit. Stay back. Oop. How are you? Figures. We on the run, son. Where we heading? Where we going, boys? Mountains? Nah, they catch me too easy there. Where can I get to from here? I'm heading northbound. I can get on the highway if I go this way. What you guys think? I think so. Yeah, screw this. Highway time. Okay. Take right. Oh, of course they're coming up for the highway. Look. Can't see me if I'm on a different lane. Fight me. Cause I in the sky kinda gay. Something tells me I'm supposed to be up there.
Fucking fool!
Okay. Let's go. Let's get this bread. When's the last time someone ever got caught driving on the highway? That's right. Never. Let's get this bread. Driving a stolen car with stolen things. Inside stolen car. Stolen amounts of speed. Black, so that means I'm some white man stolen property. Hell yeah, this car nice though. This car real nice. Ayo, Les, think I could have some gauze for these bullet wounds? You just gonna let me bleed out here?
Ah, it's cracking.
Hey,
what's cracking is my back with all three bullet holes in it.
Thank you.
Damn.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Maybe you are.
Oh maybe I am.
Ooh.
Here's what I think.
See the pornographic?
We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So, we could plant some firebombs. They go bang! The emergency call goes out. We hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or, we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos, or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. No. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
What about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now, you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
My like that version. Parachuting. Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now, Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be?
It's a hard choice. But, something about mopping just does not catch my eye.
Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver.
I'm willing to give her the extra money.
But they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote
She's actually great.
My lucky charm from the jewelry store.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need.
I can do all the gunning myself, so whichever has the lowest pay cut, I guess. Six. Seems like six. Racial diversity, too.
Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him.
Oh, I'm
the driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind.
Let's do something with okay view. Oh, I only have the two options. So either he takes a huge cut and everything's good, or he takes a low cut and everything's shit.
They did good at Vangelico, remember?
Okay. That all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here.
Shit, let's go.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
Alright, shit, hit.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Well, we'll have to figure that much out, huh? Let's... What do I have? $900. From all owned properties? I don't even know what properties I own, dude. Oh, well. Let's get the... Ooh! That oughta hurt. Sorry, dude. Didn't quite realize that you were lame. Alright. Let's... swing by Michael's place, huh? What do you think? The non-existent people watching? I think that's a yes. Who needs headlights? Be like you, Daddy. I wanna be like you. I like this one better. Oh, it's rock radio. No shit, I like this better. Man in the moon. I don't know when the world will get together then. So, you know, we'll have a good time then.
You got lucky, buddy.
Ron L. Oh, okay. Okay, we got this. I'm gonna go deal with the Michael thing first. I don't feel like immediately jumping into the hard shit. Together then, you know, we'll have a good time then. Okay, we can have a therapy session just yet. It's a little early. Let's get going. That's what you get for shit talking, I guess. Hey, what's the big idea? No turn signals in this whole damn place? I'm gonna say I'm happy. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you coming home, Dad, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Ooh, this dude's having fun like me. Drinking more than I am, though. About to celebrate, sweet fit to hit a minute. Or, not a minute, an hour. Sounds good.
Hey.
But,
oh, it's a faggot. I mean, my son.
Oh. Hey.
I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just... Well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore. And the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So, lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate Michael. You a little bit. But I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
I like this guy.
Will you buy me a car?
What?
The fuck?
Not in the "so will you buy me a car" kind of way, in a completely off-topic "can you buy me a car." I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined.
And secondly, Christ. I hate this kid.
I will get a job, and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably going to be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? Yeah, it's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah.
Fucking dick.
How's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all. What's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right. I can take a fucking hint. Let's go.
Go again. Tracy, man.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
Think mom's a bean machine. Oh yeah, bean machine. I've never heard that one before.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
You were out of the city.
Sure, you guys were gone, so I thought
I'd turn this off. Let's go.
Let's maybe not pretend it was anything to do with us. Those beast Hispanic dudes with automatic weapons and blacked out windows. There they are, outside. Fabian, too? Oh, what a treat.
Oh, caffeine. Come on. Your colon has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less. Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush,
here.
Woman.
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unit card on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy.
Hey.
I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I'm gonna put my foot right up your digestive tract if you don't calm the fuck down.
Nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda, I'm meaning to say to you,
what he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess. And
I love this kid. I hate him, but I love him.
You do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Someone say,
shut up!
Hell yeah, curb stomp his ass.
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
Perfect.
Fuck that.
I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on. Get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No. No yoga.
All right. You know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
What about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on. I want one too. Later.
Let's go.
Tracy's meant to be at the tattoo parlor.
The fuck she getting a tattoo for? No doubt on mine is getting a tattoo. Let's go. What?
Tracy's getting another tattoo. No, oh god no. That Laszlo guy's there. Laszlo, that asshole. What's he want? It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey.
Let's beat some ass.
Back there with your mom.
Careful!
Back there. I don't give a shit about careful.
That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean.
Hey, here's the tattoo shop.
I'm great. I got my 30-day servership, and I pretty much deserved it this time.
Oh, it's weird. I've never looked at these people up close before. It's usually just at the end of my gun. You know, pop a few caps, not care what they have to say. Mow them down actively.
Neil says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe. If you want to make it in Vinewood, you gotta do whatever it takes. Even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So... you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here's gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa. Stay put, you lame-ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
Hell yeah.
Come on, just not the tongue. I need that for my work.
Oh yeah, let's go for his brow.
Are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho?
Nose.
You made me a pouty fucking hipster.
Oh yeah, you weren't a hipster before. Screw your ear, dude.
Ow.
Oh, that looks pretty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, Papa Bear, what's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Oh
let's
no.
Let's get him involved.
Let's do. Just to be clear, I'm not paying for this, right?
You don't deserve it to be hidden.
You butcher! Please don't put a gang symbol on me.
Oh, don't worry. It's not quite a gang symbol. But it's very popular, young male and sexy female demographic.
Three little pubic hairs on here too. There we go.
Oh,
nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror? I can.
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it.
That's better.
Cut the tail.
I evacuate my bowels. It's seeping out.
Well, so is my will to live.
No, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey,
you got that right, but it wasn't
a
joke.
Sure,
so we're about to beat
good.
Your ass, okay?
Okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean... I'm not a miracle.
Just do it.
Miracle work with those tits? Nah, she's going wherever she wants.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll like call you or something, okay? Bye.
There's never a family that needs therapy. How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Bro, better than ever.
One of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew! Are you serious?
Come on!
No!
Not quite.
Not quite.
Let's go! Get this bread! We don't need to wait for them.
Not to be difficult, but your therapist hasn't exactly been transformational to your mental health. So I don't know why he'd be better positioned to help dysfunctionals.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Huh? Now he beats yoga, literally. Like Fabian, around the head with the laptop. Oh yeah, like pow!
Get out of here!
He released the dude's inner tranquility all over the bean machine baddie.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? Show up his own ass. You're a fucking contortionist. Whoopee. I contort my junk all day long and I don't act all superior about it. Just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare.
Hey, guy was talking smack to your mother.
Well, I applaud you, Pop.
Here, here. You're like finally, like, using your powers of selfishness and rage for, like, good. Not an objective universal good, but like a subjective what's
hell
in
yeah.
our...
Fuck! Okay.
What's in our best interest kind of good.
Fuck yeah! Awesome! Let's rob somebody!
Do it, Dad!
Yeah! Do it!
Enough! Okay? I love that we're getting along, but
oh, I forgot the horn.
Yeah,
oh, the horn's
like
so perfect. I love this game.
Might,
God
like,
damn.
The mood.
Fucking therapy. Let's do that shit.
Hey, how about you just let your mom talk, okay?
Me talking to my inner selves about what
up.
I'm gonna do this
see,
afternoon.
You two aren't into it, you can just sit there and be quiet.
That's yep. cool with me.
I got all the prescriptions I need, at least for the meantime.
Thank at least you. For the meantime? I love this. Yeah, you're heading a little slow there, buddy boo. I ain't got time for you. Hey, that's a nice car. Might just have to take you up on that offer. Come on, rich asshole.
Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay.
Can we beat Fabian's ass again? I think I'd enjoy that. Interactive this time, though.
Amanda!
Hello!
Good to see you again, Michael. I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Hell yeah, man.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm.
I'm enjoying this.
I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Gee, because
I
all
love
you
this.
Do is whine at me.
Oh, all I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people, and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank.
I mean,
let's face it, Amanda.
Bank is bank.
We're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
How oh my God.
You suck my cock.
Hell yeah.
Huh?
Huh?
We'll both get a center. Before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You're fucking ain't right on deranged. How could I not be?
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid
Do
shit.
Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
Hell yeah.
And that's really all the time we have.
Oh.
Great.
I think we made some real progress there. Oh, Michael, I hope this goes without saying, but family work is a little more expensive.
What, double?
Squared.
Of course.
Take care now.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Hey, so you gonna come home with me or what?
Guess we'll give it a try.
I'll give that ass a try.
All right.
Kids!
Come on, guys. Let's figure out what we want to do in life.
Are you gonna take us home, then?
I don't want to take you home. I just spent $4,000 on your therapy. Spent $4,000 on therapy to just cover the cost
you know,
of my blast therapy.
There, I thought...
What?
I don't know, like, maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like, maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated.
Okay.
Well.
Cathartic.
All taking right. pills,
I just don't
popping.
Want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No,
okay, popping
no,
pills,
demands.
Drinking booze. I like this
right.
dude already.
Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
All of us.
For okay. real, peeps.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach. Or the juice guy, or the dog walker.
Oh,
or,
hey, hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash
Ooh.
Guy.
Or Dad's proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending.
Wow.
We're stuck with each other. I mean, how do you explain faking our death, changing our names, all the line to the FIB? That monster, Trevor?
There's no explaining, Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
What? No! No! Jeez!
He needs
Just
it.
One thing, Michael. Don't get us killed. And don't get killed. Can you do that?
I'll give it my best shot. With every fiber of my being, I will do whatever it takes to make sure it doesn't happen. Promise.
And no more hookers or other women. Yeah, Dad! Gross!
You're better than that, Pop.
Guys, I'm not really comfortable having this conversation.
Just keep it in your pants, okay? Yeah, it's so demeaning how you treat women.
As my wife is sleeping with every guy I know. Yeah, you're the asshole fucking white woman.
Here we are. Home sweet home. Remember this place?
My car can get up the driveway, yeah. Okay, get out. Oh.
Kids, rooms. If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Wow. She has expensive tastes for someone trying to leave me. Let's see what we did right. Okay, I took some time. I took some liberties. 18 minutes. 18 schmidtits. Why am I all the way over here? I better be a different character. Or starting the heist. I'm a different character. Oh, yes.
Morning after the night before.
Oh, yeah. This doesn't make sense. I don't know what does. Well. He does not exactly look healthy. Putting extra bullets in him is not
well,
gonna help.
I'll be fucked.
Okay, which one of these doesn't have a suppressor on it? Oh, big gun. Yeah, I like this one already. Okay. Guess I look. Looks like I know how I'm getting back to Los Santos. Is there anything I particularly have to do as Trevor? Anytime soon? Besides. Shit. What is it saying here? Oh, minus men. Oh, Minutemen or whatever. Yeah, that was fun. Racist bastards. What's this one? Cletus? I don't know about all that. Let's, I guess, let's, celebrity item? I don't want to do those, like, stupid side missions. Not right now. Am I blocked from... Whatever. Let's go rage for a second. How much money do I have? Oh, not a lot. Okay, yeah. Which way am I even heading? Back home. Let's get this bread.
Big guns, big boats, big waves. Three B's in life. Trevor Titty, Tasmanian Devil. Three T's. Swear to God, if this is just not, if this isn't an excuse just to play more video games, I don't know what it is. Whatever. You know what? Let's do something retarded. It's not quite what I meant, but I think it'll work. Let's see who is all online. My PlayStation store. Someone has to be online. You can't just tell me no one's online, Mr. Frickin' Nerd. I don't believe it. Dominic's not gonna get on because he's at someone else's house. Oh. Senor, it was nice talking to you and everything, but... Oh, I got that extended clip. I forgot about that. This gun's so nice. Yeah, okay. That's part one of tonight. Let's get this bread. Let's go... Let's think of whatever... What else games we want to play today. Let's go to the show. I'm not even drunk yet. Ah. Ooh. Let's go. Ooh. Life on the line, don't know what to do, no one going out here except for me and you. What, you guys afraid of a little gunfire? Okay. Bye, Trevor Phillips. Hello, Michael Townley. Or whatever his last name is now. DeSanta, or whatever. It's gay, but it's his.
Oh shit, I gotta go. Yes, keep watching.
It's an order.
Next person to spot some product placement doesn't have to go get pizza.
Oh, Gordon, I'm so happy we moved from the swamps of Bites Beach to the desert. Ooh, I am too.
Did you just gas on me? Gross!
Ooh. I'm liking this.
Oh, hey, I got an idea. Why don't you call one of your hot friends and ask them to go out with me?
Very exciting.
Are you absolutely, completely, 100% sure you don't want to watch me gaming?
Yep, paying attention. Just as much as I do always.
For a family that cook in microwave, you use a lot of pots.
Bitch. It's my house. Don't you question me. So anyways, I was out shooting the pots again. let's actually get this bread now. Let's steal a good car. Let's travel in style. You know? I look friendly enough, right? Ooh. Hey. Just holding this RPG. Yeah, but hectic. You guys ready? I know you guys ain't there, so I'm gonna take that as a yes.
I am actually really going to tell you. Hey Alexa, how many bitches can we fit in the Tesla? Bitch, nope, I can fucking shot the Tesla. Alexa. The model is. I managed to run into that head first, like a retard. Let's get this bread. Hey. Who gave you the right? Oh, it's a police. Whatever. As long as they don't see me directly by the time I get there, I'm fine. Just no more caps, big pox. You see? Fit in the Tesla. Fish, no, like a fucking Chuck Tesla. Nessa. I'm perfectly fine. Dude, I'm perfect, dude. Bro, you don't. That dude's gonna turn out, right? Yeah, he turned around. Asshole.
I don't like this car. Shit.
Who said you're... Oh my Christ. Stay away. I ain't got time for this. This is where my garage used to be in online. I know my way around here. I can do this and...
What is this bullshit?
Oh. Well. I guess we're just gonna stick this out for now. Got the splash. Don't make rap, bitch. I make smooth jazz. Let's go. Up and up, man. Up and up. Hey! Dick. Fuck it. Heavy armor, man. Heavy firepower. Police car up there. Come on, man. You guys even trying? Okay, shit. If they don't see me, man, I'm making a dash for it. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Apparently, they're not as retarded as I think. Make rap, bitch. I make smooth jazz. I got the splash. Dead. Bro, where am I? No! I hate this so much. My aim shit right now. I ain't gonna lie. Ali. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Come motherfucking Goomba, here to steal your hoe. When you find that bitch, she'll be pregnant for sure. Sliding over crack pipes, jumping over shells. Just another motherfucking day in hell. Sipping Faygo, sipping a can of Faygo. Munching matcha mushrooms makes my day go better when a letter from the princess says,
The internet got a bust on his, jump on his splat, and of course them bitches. Yes, brother Luigi, you missing? Jeez, bitch, fuck your crew. Balls. Man with scissors on his dome, never trust an Android, cause I got an iPhone. He can keep the games. Boomerangs. He's divine, he knows no conscience, he eats what he can find. CS niggas seem to be deaf and blind, till they turn back on them, they creep up from behind. Baby Goombas, kill before they live. King Kill Cut Bloody, can never be forgive. The one I took escape from. What is inside of me I'm trying to escape from? Running to the right, I'm always running to the right. It's called life. I'm up on you, so bitch, fuck your crew. Fire, 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 ball, bust you in two. Made. I got 99 lies and a bitch to save. I got too many suckers wanna fuck with me. I jump on you and stomp your face. Went up on you, punk ass dude. I was looking up to motherfuckers. Suck a dick, hoe. Aim and get on my level.